constitution is not an instrument for government to restrain people, but it is an instrument for people to restrain government. This we can proudly say today because we are the citizens of Republic Nation. We follow the path of constitution given by our great leaders. Good day, one and all present here. Myself, Atharva, Sawant from St. Lawrence High School, Thane, age 11 years. Today, I am going to give a speech on great Indian leader Dr. Rajendra Prasad, who was the president of Constituent Assembly and the first president of Republic India. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was born on 3rd December 1884. His parents were Mahadev Sahai and Kamleshwari Devi. His father was a great scholar in Sanskrit and Persian language. His mother was a religious woman. After completion of his elementary examination, he joined T.K. Ghosh Academy in Patna. He joined Presidency College in 1902. Once an examiner wrote on his answer sheet that examinee is better than examiner. It proves that he was a great scholar. He worked in many education institutes as a teacher. He was joined High Court in year 1916 of Bihar and Odisha. He was a good political leader, lawyer, statesman and a social worker. He took active part in many freedom movements. He joined Indian National Congress in 1911. He was elected as the president of Indian National Congress during the Bombay session in October. He was sent many times to jail. He was the president of Constituent Assembly of India in 11 December 1946. He was the first president of Republic India. He traveled to world extensively as ambassador of India, building diplomatic rapport with foreign nations. He was re-elected two consecutive times in 1952 and 1957 and remains the only president to achieve this feat. Dr. Rajendra Prasad died on 28 February 1963. His death gave a great loss to the nation. He was subsequently awarded as Bharat Ratna. He authored many books. He was a great educationist and a man of world fame. High principles and ideals of Dr. Rajendra Prasad will always be alive to show the right path. Really, he was the sterling character and glowing patriotism. He selflessly devoted his life for the nation's cause. Thank you. Jai Hind!